Ladies and gentlemen, it is me, your favourite team vlogger, back again for another vlog. Let's go.
Hi, mate.
Hey, mate.
I just got to school. I don't have your notifications on.
Yeah, I know. You son of a bitch.
Through the first bit, I'm like, okay, we're at school now.
Yeah, that's why I started off, like, right outside the front gate this time.
Can I say something? You get a vlogger voice on when you vlog. Like, you speak different.
I do?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you're fucking litigious with it.
Give us a geese.
Just put the hat back on.
Oh.
Oh, that face.
So Nikita's, watching the Friday vlog.
And I don't want to see it.
She don't want to see it, so she can watch it with her boyfriend.
Why didn't you watch it actually when that last night? Because if I watch it without you, you will be like, oh, don't watch it without me. I want to watch it.
You really cut out the whole part when we were vlogging in.
Well,
geography.
There was nothing good in there. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Vlog.
It is the vlog.
I've been drafted, man.
You've been drafted?
I'm going to NAMM.
Oh, shit.
Later.
Good luck, buddy.
Vlog?
We're back in math because we don't have science.
Guys, I bruised my hand.
No, he didn't.
No, I didn't. It's my hands hurt. The bruise, they.
Too much wanky wanky.
Too much finger.
Ew! That's fucking sick. Fucker, fucker, fucker. Fucker the ass.
Fucker right in the pussy.
Shut up. That's disgusting.
You're disgusting.
You're disgusting.
I know I am.
No, you're not.
Oh, there you go. You're disgusting. I know I am. No, you're not.
Hey, guys. That's all.
Okay. Megan's missing the scariest part. You are making me do this. I'm a little bit scared.
Megan!
So, Logan.
Yeah.
What inspired you to be a YouTuber?
Well, you know, just you know, I'd like to give a big shout out to the fans for keeping me going in this. It really just started off as a small idea.
How many subscribers do you have?
I currently have 2,200.
Will you be vlogging your pool party?
Shit gets real at these parties that we all have.
Oh, so probably not.
So probably not.
Like,
maybe I will.
Like,
I'll make a PG cut and then a cut for us.
You should make a vlog just for us and put it in a group chat.
But
just
like,
so we can see it.
You know.
And then make a PG cut one.
Yeah. Okay. PG cut for YouTube. R18 for the group chat. Let's go, boys.
What's your love life?
I was just about to say, do you have a girlfriend?
The moment.
I'm talking to someone. Yeah.
I know what the next one is. Oh my god, so one of the chicks from Young?
None of them added me back.
Are you embarrassed of who she is?
No.
So why can't you tell us?
Because I don't want to ruin anything.
I don't understand my feelings.
What?
What do you mean you don't want to ruin anything? You're going to bleep it out of the conversation.
No, but like, I don't want to jinx anything.
You know? Oh, you don't want to be like, hey, I'm doing this person, and then tomorrow you're not?
Yeah, exactly.
I fucking hate when that happens.
Like, when was the last girlfriend?
Like, beginning of last year.
Who was that, Trista?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Trista. Middle of last year, my bad. Hey, cutie.
Hey.
Oh, that'd be a good transition. Like, I just know what you said. Wait. Oof. And then stop it, and then edit it.
Fuck.
Pull your hand back, and it'll
be fucking boring.
I reckon the best transition to when it zooms up on his face.
Yes. Is that kind of how you're dating?
Yeah.
Zach was actually my boyfriend.
Nope. No idea.
I left my heart to a
song. I said it was Oscar.
I know the song, but I actually don't know the words.
And we tried real hard.
It's making me giggle.
and Joey got married. Should have known we'd never get far. You had my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart.
Baby in magazines.
Yeah, okay. I just don't want to sing like because I know my voice.
You have to bleep all of this out.
Seven days a week.
Okay.
Wet ass pussy. For a week. That's the way it's gonna be, little darling. You go riding on the horses. Yeah, yeah. Punching so hard. I punch in my card. Yeah.
Like you still got on his YouTube channel for everyone to see.
Kick up your Sunday shoes. Young rock, see want me, see want me.
Oh wow.
Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Shake it for the birds, shake it for
the bees. I remember when I saw Connor singing this, I was like, Connor, you know this?
For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for my girl. Oh, that was bad. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Jesse is a friend.
No.
Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. Lately something's changed, made it hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching me like,
ladies, fuck again.
And she's holding that body I just know. And she's holding her in his arms.
I
wish that I had to see this girl. I wish that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I know I said the vlog ended there, but Luke, tell them what happened, eh?
Oh, I got my, automotive course for the past 4 weeks, and I got first year apprenticeship with Tegra.
Fuck
how
yeah!
How good is that?
Up the boys. Oh. And they both got their certificate.
My certificate.
Fucking beautiful. It's